kilometre. Shoot the stinking ball. He was wide open. He was wide open.
Thank you.
Melzer beat his guy 62-18.
He playing?
Yeah. He don't miss his inside shots too much. He's got, I bet he's shooting about 60% in a year. I tell you what, I believe they're better coaching than in the past. They know how to break that press a lot better. Nice pass. Pass, right? That was his feet slide.
New Yorkers, and Pizza Hut, so good, four pieces.
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it! Come on, guys. I think I got a shot, huh? Jared. That was good. I think that's
Wilmington has a good passes and a good hand.
Yeah, he got a good hand. See that they weren't, Garrett wasn't looking to shoot. Yes, he could. They don't realize what he can do. They don't know what Justin can do out there. He could bomb that shot.
You know what I would do if we was in a close game? I'd have Justin come out and shoot that through. Because nobody would guard him.
They won't let him. Yeah, they don't realize he might be the best two-point shooter on that team. I like Blaine's coach, and I think they're playing a good, smart offense. Get in there, Jarrett. You don't see pure shooters every team don't have them. You need one. Go, 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 go. All the way, Ryan. Yes. 10 points. All right. You can just kind of look right over top of the camera. The only time I mess up on the shot, sometimes I get excited and I look and the camera goes down and I'm looking and I get excited. There you go. Up.
Probably knocked the ball loose.
Too much, Arden. We just got too many offensive weapons, so I would think for them to beat us, you know? We just got too many offensive players.
I think they're too athletic. Yeah, we just got no rebounds. We wish you could have a rebound.
Yeah, we're just, I mean, you know, I would think we'd beat them by 20, we should. I think their coach has done a good job with them, though. Their offense looks more organized. In the past, it just looks so disorganized. He is so good at that soft back. He's got good hands, long arms, and he banks them softly.
He's got coordinated hands.
Yes, he does. I remember when I played with him at home. I always told him, Jeff, he's got good defensive hands. Who's in, Kyle? A shot. That's blocked. Shoot that. Nice pass. Nice pass, Jack. Bro. Not again. You're right. Look at that. Got lucky bounce on that one. Leaving Sunday or? take a gun here. Just pop one. Pop it. Ah, that was your chance, Josh. You missed it. Rebound. There it is.